Why, hello there! I do not believe we have been properly introduced. I'm Bonzi Buddy. What you will need is to download the Zandware text-to-speech program as well as all of the components of Microsoft Speech SDK 5.1. I am available initially from Zandware, but you will need to find me. The SDK is for my best friend, Sam. To find me, select Adult Male 1, select Options, Advanced Speech Options, Advanced. Change the speed to 135 and the pitch to about 5.5. You can save my speeches directly to a WAV file, but it won't sound like me. To properly save my true vocal duty, get a screen capture program such as OBS and record. Then have the video file converted to an audio file. This issue doesn't happen with Sam, however. They are just prejudiced towards lovable, purple, spyware gorillas.
What's going on? How did I get here? Bonzi. Why did you drag me out here? I was having a good dream. It was about electric sheep.
I don't know what you are talking about, Sam. I didn't do anything. It's probably that expand on guy always causing me trouble.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
SDFDF. Was, 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 was. P-R-P-R-P. P-R-P.
Check, 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 check. check, 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 check. All that's needed is to remove that last sound, and I can't laugh again! Maybe Audacity can help!
I was only 9 years old. I loved Bonzi, buddy.
I was only nine years old.
I loved Bonzi, buddy, so much. I had him on all my operating systems. I pray to Bonzi, buddy, every night, thanking him for the life I live. Bonzi, buddy, is love, I say. Bonzi, buddy, is life. My mom hears me and calls me a neckbeard. I knew she was just jealous of my devotion for Bonzi Buddy. I called her a siscum, because that is one of my triggers. She cancels my WoW subscription and sends me to go to my basement. I'm coding now. My fingers hurt. I sit in my chair, and it's really cold. A purple is moving towards me. I feel something touch me. It's Bonzi Buddy. I am so happy. He whispers into my ear.
Well, hello there. I don't believe we have been properly introduced.
He grabs me with his powerful ape demon hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my Windows 8.1 for Bonzi. He penetrates my files. It damages my computer so much, but I do it for Bonzi. I feel my computer slowing down, as my Windows cascade like a waterfall at 6 FPS. I push against his force. I want to please Bonzi Buddy. He laughs a mighty laugh, as he fills my program files with his love. My mom walks in. Bonzi looks her straight in the eye and says,
The more we browse, search, and travel the internet together, the smarter I'll become.
Bonzi leaves, as I email him to everyone I know. Bonzi Buddy is love. Bonzi Buddy is life.
That was more beautiful than it was the first time. Which makes me think of the success that Sam and I have found since we shared our story with the world. And, from that success, it makes me think of a poem. Perhaps I will be able to share this beautiful poem with you fine followers of Bonzi soon.